Hi everyone, this is Alexander and Alexander VR. Honestly, I'm very excited because I'm an angel. Just kidding, okay. Yeah, I'm very excited because not only is because my aunt launched it and the product itself is really, you know, maybe you might not know the meaning, how meaningful it is, but when you know about the angel content, I think it's really pure, beautiful, clear, effective, just like me, like an angel. So I'm very honored to be. The food. Coffee shops. Yeah, I want to bring it back because I don't know, Korea, we don't have such heavy food. And I really love food in coffee shops. The mug, the everything. Your routine, you know, I would definitely, the most important thing is you always have to wash your face. Besides, of course, you have to drink a lot of water and sleep well. Always wash your face, especially if you put makeup, even though sunscreen is really clean. So, what I really like about Angel is all of them are very mild, they're very not irritating, so it's good for my skin. Can you like a face wash? Because face wash, it doesn't dry your skin, it keeps your skin very moist. Second thing I really like is the essence, that's very lightweighted. A lot of nutrients inside, keeps my skin healthy. And last but not least, I really like the sunscreen because it's very mild and read the ingredients and you would know why I like it. It's very good. It was exciting because, you know, I go back to school and I'm working at the same time. It was really horrible because, you know, studying and working at the same time is really, if you see me in school, you won't recognize me properly. But I think that's really enjoyable because going back to school with my friends, I meet new friends and just keeps me working, doing things, so I think it's very meaningful. At the beginning of the school year or the semester, everybody say, oh my god, that's Alexander, wow! Afterwards, nobody gives a, you know, oh, it's just him. I love it, but I'm a little tired of school right now, and I think I should go back to work. So definitely, yeah, I might resume it and focus on my work. The mirror, myself. I just get. Oh, okay. Sorry. Don't laugh at everyone. Angel is somebody. It's like a godsend person that will appear suddenly at the random time that really helps you in a very harsh time. So I think in my life there are many angels all the time. I never know, maybe all my friends are angels, you know, but people who really help me in times when I'm really having a hard time, who randomly appears and who are really to help me without any cause for me, and they are really angels. I would say I'm a little bit of everything because I like to backpack. But sometimes backpacking could be quite dangerous. So I would also like to, you know, do a little bit of anything. So, yeah, everything. The first thing I would search would definitely be food. I think it would be monuments, tourist spots, to see, you know, local culture. And then, yeah, basically it's food and culture. Other language, so far, I don't think I should learn anymore until I really master in every language. I heard a lot of people say I'd rather speak Cantonese than Korean. It's not speaking Cantonese. I don't know how to say that. I think I'll see you again when she's talking about it. But I think I'll get you to hang on the spot. Say English and yeah, English. Cantonese is also quite good for slangs and adverts. Loud and shock, because I'm shocked. I think the most important thing is you really have to have interest in the subjects that you're studying. If not, you can't force yourself, no matter how hard you try. If you're not interested in it, you don't really, your brain will really want to absorb all this knowledge. Second thing, pay attention during class. So you remember what the professor says and when you revise it, it's much easier. Last but not least, always study with your friends. Sometimes I know it's better to study alone, but you might miss out some important points or some parts you don't know. And it's good when you discuss with your friends, you exchange your information and learn to teach them. I watch movies, I drink, I party, but usually I just have to hang out with friends. I think that's the best way to release stress. Annyeonghaseyo, hi everyone, this is Alexander, and stay tuned on Star Arena for all this fun, entertaining, and all kinds of news.